Well, hello, beautiful people. You guys, welcome back. Welcome to a video where we are going to be sitting down. I'm just so excited to be here. But we are going to be sitting down going through the Ulta 21 Days of Beauty sale. And as you can tell, obviously, if everything goes according to plan, this video is actually going up a day earlier than normal. Normally, it would go up on Monday. I want to put it up, obviously, Sunday. That way, you guys can actually have all of my thoughts and opinions on the sale the day that it starts at Ulta. Really quick, I just want to put this out there. If you want to skip ahead to just my thoughts on the sale and that's what you're here for, that is totally fine. No harm, no foul, no bruise, as they say in the Princess Diaries. But for the rest of you, for anybody that was looking for my videos last week, for anybody that wants an update, I do want to pause just for a couple minutes here and kind of tell you guys what happened last week and where I was. And I will try to keep it succinct as possible because this entire week I was pretty active over on Instagram. So a lot of you might already know what's going on. But again, I just wanted to give a little bit of an explanation for those of you that don't. So first things first, again, giving you, I guess, the abridged version here. I ended up last weekend having to have my cat put down, and I'd had her since I was 14 years old. And so her and I had lived over half of my life together. And that one, it kind of hit me a little bit sudden because, you know, she's been fine for a long time. She's never really had any major medical issues at all. And then out of nowhere, we noticed rapid decline. And over the course of like 5 days, she ended up, you know, declining to the point where she had to be put down. And I think with her, it was just because it was so sudden. It was such an intense emotion all at once. And when, you know, when you go through the process of having an animal put down, it's just like with anybody, you know, you see kind of your relationship with them and it kind of flash before your eyes. And with her, I saw that. With her, I saw, you know, when she was a little kitten and she was so afraid. She was a feral barn cat when I got her, and she was really, really mean. And I remember, you know, our first night together, and I just remembered all of these things and all the situations that we've been through. And it really hit me, and it took me on like this huge emotional roller coaster that I just was obviously not prepared for. Because there was just nothing leading up to it. You know, we had nothing that would have insinuated that this was how the week was going to go. So anyways, I ended up having to have her put down. You know, I've had her for over half my life. That was rough. And then thing number two, and this is the part that I wasn't even sure I was going to mention because I have zero information as to what to tell you. But there's two reasons I want to bring it up. So me, medically speaking, I haven't been feeling very good lately. I'm having some weird stuff go on. I don't know what it is. My headspace is messed. My body is a disaster. And I haven't been feeling right. And again, even though I have no information on that, I bring it up for two reasons. As you saw last week, this does or has the ability to affect my filming schedule because I don't know what it is. I don't know what's going on. So I don't know how to move it, how to shift it to a different day so I can still film and edit and get, you know, these videos up. And I know that for some people they might just be like, oh, videos on the internet, it's not a big deal. But for me, these videos are a big deal, you know, because one, I say I'm gonna be here, and I like to be, you know, someone that you can depend on. I like to be, even if I'm just a distraction, I want to be here for you because I said I would. And for me, my videos, I say I'm gonna put them up, so I want to put them up, number one. But number two, I also love doing these for me. You know, as blunt as that is, I love uploading because I love you guys and I love the relationship, and I've built such a connection with so many people. And I think it's amazing that like I'm a part of people's routines, I'm a part of people's lives, and that means something to me. And being able to be here when I say I'm gonna be here, and how, and in you know, the right spirit and the right frame of mind and feeling good and being able to film and you know, edit, and obviously the follow-through of all that, it means so much to me. And so I think, even if for nothing else, like this is something I do for me. It's something I do because I want to put it into the world. And I just think it's important that when you say you're going to do something, you're going to do it. So that's the first reason I wanted to tell you. Like I said, it's just, I say I'm going to be here. It matters to me that I'm here. And I want you guys to know that moving forward, if I can figure out what it is and I can curb it or I can move around it, that would be great. But just in the near future, if I don't know what's wrong, my upload schedule may or may not change. Things may or may not be off a little bit, just because I don't have a clue what's going on, number one. And then the second reason I wanted to talk about it, again, regardless of me having zero information on what's wrong with me, is just a reminder to anybody out there that's dealing with the emotional, the physical, the mental illness aspect of life, like I do, like a lot of you guys do, that you're not alone. Because I think it's so important. Like this is the reason that I always talk about chronic illness and all this stuff on my channel, is because it's so easy, especially at a time like right now where so many people are so isolated, it's so easy to think that you're the only one, that you're the only one that's, you know, terrified, and you're afraid to go to the doctor because every time you go, you get bad news, or, you know, you're always like this ball of anxiety and depression in the world, and like all of these things are just weighing so heavy on you, and it's easy to fall into this thing where we think we're the only one. You're not doing this life by yourself, no matter how much it feels like you are. I promise you're not. I promise there's a lot of us right next to you. Bitch, we are all sitting next to you in that proverbial waiting room, just sitting there waiting. We're all waiting for answers. We're all waiting for tests. And yeah, I just wanted you to know that you weren't alone. But anyways, now let's go ahead, okay? Now let's take a moment to shift our focus, shall we? Into the purpose of today's video, which is, of course, talking about Ulta's 21 Days of Beauty. So what I'm going to be doing here is going through all of the info that I have, which I actually have little screenshots of the 21 Days of Beauty sale. I'm just going to be going in. I'll kind of pop up images here as, you know, as we need to. Oh, and while we're at it, I should probably mention all the makeup that I'm wearing today, I will not have linked down below because I did a video today where I tested out new makeup, and it's not going to be coming until later in the week. And normally I do these videos in the correct order, but I definitely messed this one up. So I will not have anything that I'm wearing today linked down below. You'll have to wait until later on to see it, but I will have linked down below for your pleasure. This t-shirt that I got from Torrid, you guys, it is absolutely fantastic. It is so soft. The cut is fantastic. I love it. It's got these good sleeves. The colors are super vibrant, and yeah, I'm just a big fan of this. So I'll have it linked down below for you. And then also too, if you want to shop through it, obviously you don't have to. If commission links aren't your thing, that's totally fine. But I will have linked down below with this shirt. I'll have my link for the Ulta website. So if you want to shop Ulta and do it through my link, it doesn't cost you any more. All it does is cut me a commission basically, which obviously is how I do all of this, how I keep making videos. So if you want to shop through it, again, awesome. If not, no pressure, no big deal. But I just want to let you know it is down there if and you want to shop through it. And again, highly, highly recommend the t-shirt because I love that. Oh, also, sorry, side note, make sure you subscribe, turn on your post notifications. Probably should say that. I'm not a very good YouTuber today, given that I spent the first hour of this video talking about anything but makeup. And then also you can follow me over on Instagram. I am always over there. I post a ton, okay? A ton in the feed. We have makeup reels, IGTV videos. We've got plus size fashion, styling tips, all that kind of stuff. And then I also am in the Insta stories all the time. So we go throughout the day. We do unboxings, behind the scenes, PR, all the good things that you'd ever want to know about me. We ask questions, we do little whine about it sessions, and it's just the fun place to be. If you want to see me, my life with my parents, or just I don't know, really anything that ever's going on, Instagram is definitely the place to be, and I'll have that link down below as well. Plus, I am trying to hit, I'm trying to hit 10,000 followers, so I would really appreciate it if you'd go follow me over there. That would be fabulous. But anyways, let's go ahead now, okay? Let's get into this sale. The way that I'm going to do this is day by day. I'm not going to list off like every single item, yes, no, yes, no, but if there's things that kind of stick out at me that I really hate or that I really love or that I'm looking to shop personally, those are the things that I'm going to hit on. So I'm actually going to start off on March 14th, which is the first day of the sale, because I have had questions about the IT Cosmetics Confidence in a Cream. I've had questions about that before, and I know that this is a cream that works really well for some people. They love it. They swear by it. But for me, I hated this cream. Like, it was so thick and so goopy on my skin, and it never really wanted to like settle in, if that makes sense. Like, it almost suspended on the surface of my skin. It was really weird. And so my skin was like somehow thick and goopy on the surface, but also had no hydration at the same time. So for me personally, if you were ever curious, that one is a pass. From there, I actually want to scooch over to Wednesday, March 17th. And on this day, it looks like they're going to have half off the Strivectin Super C Retinol Brightening and Correcting Vitamin C Serum. And it's going to be on sale for $36. This is one for me that I'm actually considering picking up just for myself because I've never tried it, which, by the way, if you've tried it, let me know your thoughts down below. I'd be intrigued to know. But for $36, it obviously it'll be half off, and I'm kind of intrigued to know if it would work because I love like vitamin C, retinols, and stuff like that on my skin. They help with, you know, your pores, reducing redness, hyperpigmentation, that kind of thing. So I'm thinking I might try that. Looks like from there, out of this little selection, there's going to be four different items that are half off. I would definitely take a look at the Mented Lip Gloss and the Persona Waterproof Eyeliner. Ooh, interesting. Okay, there's also going to be the Beauty Bakery flour baking powder for your face, or the Sarah Happ lip scrub if you're into that. And then from there on the 18th, Thursday, March 18th, they are going to have half off of the Urban Decay brow blade, the little waterproof. It has a pencil on one end, the stain on the other. And I actually really, really like that as a brow pencil. So if you've never tried it, it'll be $13. And then actually the day after that, the 19th, this is kind of awesome. They're going to have half off of It brushes for Ulta foundation brushes. And there's actually going to be quite a few different options in here. I actually really like, hold on, let me scroll up here. I really like brush 101. I like that one more as like a blush brush, kind of like a medium density brush. So you can use it if you like to airbrush your foundation and have a little bit more room in the bristles. Or if you like to do like I do, like a cream blush or a cream bronzer, it's really good for that. So that's the 101. They're also going to have the 110, which is a good foundation brush as well. And then they're going to have a couple of their slanted ones, number 77 and 115. By the way, these are good brushes. Like I still have them. I just used one the other day. It should be here somewhere. But I just used it to do my foundation and it still applies like a dream. And I bought it years ago. So just throwing that out there. All right, you guys. So Saturday, March 20th is going to be a banger. And I'm actually really pumped. So first thing that I see on here, the Too Faced Better Than Sex Volumizing Mascara. It's going to be on sale for $13. Is it my favorite? No, it is a good mascara, but it's just not something I used to love it back in the day. And then also on that day, there's going to be half off the Tula resurfacing toner if you wanted to try that. It has great reviews. But for me, the part I'm the most excited about, you guys, they included as a diamond, if you're a diamond or a platinum member, on the 20th, you can try either the Shape Tape concealer or the Shape Tape Ultra Creamy concealer, which is their new one, for half off. So it's going to be on sale for $13.50. And I am freaking pumped because I haven't tried that one yet. So I will definitely be picking that up. And that right there is going to round out, it looks like, week one, leading us into week two. Oh, hell yes. Okay, week two, starting off on Sunday, March 21st, they are actually going to have half off of the Buxom Full-On Plumping Lip Creams. Those things are fantastic. And they're going to have, again, if you are a diamond or a platinum member, they will have half off of the MAC Powder Blushes, which will be on sale for $12.50. And some of those MAC blushes are just like cult classic, amazing shades. Now from there, Tuesday, March 23rd, it just kind of jumps out at me because the Ofra highlighters are going to be half off, anywhere from $17.50 to $20. And if you've never tried an Ofra highlighter, they are so freaking good. Like the texture, the quality, they are beaming. They are just so freaking gorgeous. And it looks like there's going to be a bunch of shades. So just check that out. Again, if you've never tried them, they are well worth it. They're fantastic. Also, by the way, I hope you guys, while you're watching this, I hope that you guys have a snack. Because I honestly just figured, you know, this is something like, while we are perusing an ad with a friend, wouldn't you have snacks and drinks? I know I would. But I often have snacks and drinks because I can't help myself. I went to Walgreens and they had these, which I picked up. They had a sour version, which I don't fuck with sour stuff. But they had these. And they had, like, you know, have you ever seen Nerds on a Rope? Well, they had those, but in balls. It's like a gummy center covered in actual Nerds. Where these ones, they're not actual Nerds. They're like a crusty coating of deliciousness. The other ones are actual, like, individual Nerds stuck to this little gummy center. And oh my God, when I tell you, they are so good. You know what I need, guys? I just need somebody. I need somebody to, actually, I need Nerds. I need the, hold on. I need the I need the Ferrara Candy Company, according to the back of this bag here. I need them to go down to my description box. I need them to grab my P.O. box. And I need them to send me about 1,000 bags of these and 1,000 bags of the little Nerds on the balls. No, it probably doesn't help that I'm having like raging brain tumor hormones right now because my cravings are just like off the wall ridiculous. And right now it's pointed at Nerds. Last night it was pointed at the little figs, the Fig Newtons. I ate a half a pack of those. 2 days before that, it was Flavor Blasted Goldfish. I ate half of a huge box of those, like fucking 20 ounces at a time. Oh my God. Those things are so, so good. But the moral of the story here is just be hormonal with me, okay? Be hormonal and grab a snack and just live your best life with me, okay? Thank you. Thank you. And also, hey, while we're here, Friday, March 26th, the Benefit is going to have half off of their Gimme Brow Gel. And this stuff is absolutely fantastic. I'm wearing it right now. This is in the shade 3.5. It's a little warm for me because, by the way, they did, full disclosure, they did send this to me. But I absolutely do love it. Like, I would, for $12, I would buy it because it's such a good formula. It makes your brow hairs look so nice and so fluffy and so lifted. Oh, They're just, it's such a good brow gel. And then also the next day here, Saturday, March 27th, it looks like they are going to have, well, first of all, they're going to have a surprise beauty steal, which they don't tell you what it is, but to be announced. Also, in addition to the surprise, they're going to have the DHC Deep Cleansing Oil on sale for $14. And I think I am going to try that because I've actually already tried to purchase it once. And I failed epically because it exploded all over the box. Like it was right when they had that huge freeze down south. And obviously packages were delayed and all that, which obviously like I could care less if it's delayed. It is what it is. When I received it, there was just DHC oil all over everything in my package because it had opened and just everywhere. I'm thinking this time I might try to order it again, hopefully without it leaking all over the entire package part. That would be kind of nice. But moving on from there to, I believe, the third week, Sunday, March 28th, it looks like there's going to be, if you're a fan of it, the MAC setting spray, which I know for a while on YouTube, the MAC Fix Plus setting spray stuff was like, you know, the cult classic go-to. And that is going to be half off on sale for $14.50. And ooh, there's also, I just scrolled a little bit, I got excited. There's also going to be half off of the Clinique Even Better All Over Concealer and Eraser. It's going to be on sale for $13. And you know what? I think I might buy a tube of that because I just ran out of mine. I've actually really been enjoying that concealer. I did a review on it several months ago, like back when it first launched. And I really like it, which if you want to see that video, I'll link it up here. It's like really up close. Like you can see the blend, the coverage, all of that. Okay, so it looks like the 30th, they're going to have, what is this? Half off of the Beauty Blender. Okay, so it's like it's a Beauty Blender blend and cleanse set. So you get the blender and the soap for $10. Now for me, I know that there are some, you know, Beauty Blender fans out there, but for me, this one I wouldn't pick up just because I do have other ones that I like that are more affordable. And right now I'm fully stocked on blenders, I think, if I don't miss my guess. I think I've got more back there. So I don't need those, but again, it'll be $10 for the blender and the little cleanser bar. And then it's also saying that there's going to be half off of the Nude Sticks Nudies Matte Blush and Bronzer, which that's actually kind of interesting because it's going to be on sale for $17. And I actually don't think I've gotten to try the bronzer from Nude Sticks, that cream one. So I might have to pick that up. Ooh, that's a good one. Okay. Ooh, then from there, I'm actually going to skip right ahead to Saturday, April 3rd. And on this day, they will have half off of the ABH Brow Wiz. These are going to be on sale for $11.50. And these are fantastic. I actually have, is it right here? Yeah, I've got the Brow Wiz that I've been using lately. This is in the shade medium brown, and this is a fantastic, fantastic pencil, especially again for $11.50. If you ever wanted to try the ABH formula, you wanted to stock up, this is a great option. I'm kind of shocked that I didn't see the Benefit pencil. Normally they do the pencil and the Gimme Brow either together or like on, you know, somewhat corresponding days. So that's kind of weird, but either way, you could leave here with half off your entire brow if you wanted the ABH pencil and the Benefit Gimme Brow Gel. Oh, and also, this may or may not be worth noting, who knows, but also on the final day, Saturday, April 3rd, there's going to be a surprise beauty steal. Pow, pow, pow. So, I mean, maybe there'll be like some fantastic deal. I don't really know, but, you know, just check back. There's going to be a couple of those that looks like sprinkled throughout the event, and, you know, there could be something good. There could not. It's a possibility. All right, you guys, that is the entire sale. We officially went through the whole thing cover to cover, and I want to know your thoughts. Do you like it? Do you not? Like, do you think it had its good points? And don't get me wrong, I'm not going to sit here and like poo-poo a sale because ultimately, you know, if you shop a sale or you don't, that's up to you. Like, I don't want to sit here and just be like, oh, they offered this horrible sale. Well, Paige, if you don't like it, then don't shop it. You know, like, I don't want to be that person. But at the same time, I think the reason that it always rubs people wrong is because people get so pumped for it. Like, yeah, it's a highly anticipated sale. And then there's like almost nothing in it that's highly, highly anticipated. And it just kind of creates like this letdown, kind of like, oh, damn. Like, I was hoping there'd be, you know, a new Urban Decay palette or a new whatever in there, and it's always like the same things. Anyways, you guys, that is it for me, all of my thoughts. Let me know yours down below, again, whether it is on the sale or anything that you're looking to pick up, kind of your thoughts on it, this, that, the other. Again, make sure you drop it all down in the comments. I would love to hear from you. And of course too, as I said at the start of the video, you guys can subscribe, turn on your post notifications, follow me over on Instagram, all of which I would really appreciate, especially Instagram. And if you like this makeup, you want to see kind of what's going on here, definitely make sure that you turn on your post notifications, because this face, everything that I did here will be going up later in the week. You know, all things as they are supposed to go. It will be coming, so make sure you have your notifications turned on so you can see the full face and the products that I tested. Also too, like I mentioned before, the shirt will be linked down below. I will also have the Ulta link down below if you want to shop through my link, or well, through my commissionable link, I guess you would say. I really appreciate it. Again, if you want to support the channel, if not, that's fine. I know it's not everybody's thing, but that'll be down there. And guys, I think that is everything. Thank you all again so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it, and I hope you all have an amazing day, night, weekend, whatever it is when you're watching this, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Oh, damn. I ain't wasting you. Come back here. It's fine. 5-second rule. Okay. On this floor, there's not even a millisecond rule. It hit my tongue and bounced off. Not fair. Cheating. It bounced off again. Where did it go? Hello?
Guys, where did my nerd shoe go?
Paige, this is why you don't play with your food. I just put it in my mouth like a boring bitch. I was trying to have fun. I was trying to spice up my life.
Spice up your life every day. Spice up your life. Spice up.
Giving you everything. All that love could give. Yes, I swear. I'll give you everything. Yeah. I'm sorry, what was that? Yeah, I'm just going to check the ingredient panel real quick to see where they put the cocaine. Oh, yeah, there it is. Yellow number 5, crack cocaine. Yeah, well, that explains it.